Let's get it. Call into Sion is such a bad matchup. Oh, Volibear goes like AP or something. That's pretty good into other tanks now. Reefmaker build? Surely that's good. I don't want chaos. Nice. He shielded, so then I could get assist. Why do you flip? Bro, if it didn't go for the solo kill, I'm okay there. Ah, that's annoying. If you doesn't try to fight him, Sion stays, but now he scared him away instead. I tried to warn these bot laners, but they just won't listen. Ah. Okay, big. Hey, no way, right? Dude, there's gonna be a problem. Jesus. It's gonna be such a problem. He's gonna do his topside here, grabs, and it's gonna be like close to level 7. I'm actually gonna be 1.5 level behind. It's not good, guys. It's not good. Not really, right? No way. That is crazy. I don't know. The game is so over. Shit.
What more could I lose?
We're actually just like out drafted and it's completely unplayable. Draft hardly seen mid bot, and also our champions is like Ashe and Akali can't deal with their frontline at all, and they got four of them. Nice, okay. Got a nice ultimate there. So with the new patch, do you ever think Kalan is back in jungle? I haven't seen a new patch. I mean, he's like close to being decent in the jungle already, so if you're getting jungle buffs, it's viable. I think it's playable right now, so. Thresh gems, they're actually boosted, I don't know. So fast. Man. Don't have time to go Triforce, just rush Black Cleaver. There's just already stacking armor. Thresh is Giga lost. Okay. It's a kill. It's about nothing. Thank you. Okay. No way, come here. Peek! Absolutely massive, actually. Let's get Eclipse under the sky. That's what we need to fight this enemy team. Can't win. Enemy team is trolling. We actually got two drakes somehow. It's a miracle, but we got it. And ironically, this soul would be really good because against the enemy team, it's all slow damage. You don't get bursted. You get low and then you get super strong. Damn. Yeah, the thresh is not really human. But it is what it is. Stupid. That's mid, not bot. I'll defend mid, but I really need to reset. I'm sitting on full item. Now Eclipse, are we actually going to be insanely strong? But he's Faker. Oh man, this Thresh is trolling so damn hard. Thrash just follows and doesn't go for like plays. It's winnable. He just seems Giga Omega tilted. Okay, nice. It's pretty good. Call is super strong. She can go like Rift Maker too. Oh man. Dude, can this Nautilus actually like take a piss? Kali, come! Thresh is actually like... Why doesn't he want to come? What? I don't know why Akali didn't play that fight. She wanted to push bot, which is like, it's okay, but like, we can actually win that fight. If Thresh is boosted though. Okay, nice. Can't win. It's just extremely hard. Okay, it's free though.
I could do this all day.
Dude, I'm gonna lose it though. This Akali is coping so hard, man. I don't know why I didn't want to fight Drake, man. It was so winnable. Now it's... they got so much after. Go, go. Can't move. Imagine if we just 5v5'd a third Drake. Nobody ever listens.
What do I have to do to make people fucking listen to me?
Give me voice comps. I'll get Charlie in a week. have to trust that I win the fight. No. Got the inhib. We're winning the fights though. Who knew that we won 5-5? I for sure not known the last. Probably don't hit. Because you wanna dopamine. Are we gonna do another banger, boys? Hydra. Okay, nice. Okay, she's popping off. Is it? It's a comeback. The century, I swear. Have to not die. I have to stay my Q. People can just listen. The fact that no one recalls is just beyond me. Okay, we save the inhib. It's running it down. I have no mana.
I have no mana.
No. Guys, no way. Stop the Scion. He's dead. Nice! Oh man, this game is unreal. You wanna try me now? No way. What is this game? Holy shit.